Johnson tonight, otherwise known as Title Town. And that is what this man is going for in six nights in WWE Fastlane, the Raw exclusive pay-per-view event on the WWE Network. Goldberg versus Kevin Owens, gentlemen, for the Universal Championship.
An opportunity for Goldberg to cement what could be one of the greatest comeback stories in WWE history.
First of all, thank you, Green Bay. Now, last week, Kevin Owens came out in his nice little shirt, nice little suit, his nice little spotlight, and did what he does best. And that's talk. And talk, and talk, and talk, until he couldn't talk anymore, and then he kept talking. Well, Green Bay, I ain't gonna do that, even though I am in one hell of a good mood. And do you know why? I am 6 days out. From my heart, ladies and gentlemen, I have never, and I repeat, never made a promise that I didn't follow through with. So here's a promise for you. Next Sunday, WWE Fastlane, Spear, Jackhammer, 1, 2, 3, Goldberg becomes Universal Champion. And takes that into WrestleMania to face Brock Lesnar. Now, as sure as hell as I'm standing here, I promise every one of you, I promise everyone at home, I promise my wife, I promise my son, and most importantly, Kevin Owens, I promise you, I will deliver, so I'll see you Sunday.
Gentlemen, we may not have to wait till Sunday. The Universal Champion, KO, Kevin Owens.
You're in a good mood, Bill, huh? That's great, because you know what? I am in a good mood, too. I'm very happy to see you, in fact. Because last week, when I was out here in my nice suit, thank you for noticing, by the way, with my nice spotlight, I got a lot of things off my chest, but there was one thing missing, and that's you. But now you're here, and I can tell you face to face exactly what I think. You know, I heard you talking about how you made a promise to your wife and your son. That's funny because when I got to WWE, I made myself a promise. I promised myself that I would grab this company by the throat and make them see what Kevin Owens is all about. And I did just that. You know how? On my first night here, I beat John Cena. Yeah, you should clap, because that's pretty impressive. The face that runs the place, the poster boy for the last decade, I beat him night one. But I didn't stop there. No, the lunatic fringe, the crazy guy, Dean Ambrose, beat him. The phenomenal one, the flavor of the month, AJ Styles, beat him. Yeah, keep clapping, because you know the future, the architect Seth Rollins beat him. Or what about the guy, the big dog, Roman Reigns? I beat him too. And I'm not even gonna bring up what I did to Chris Jericho, because he truly does not matter. But everyone remembers exactly what happened. So Bill, I'm sorry to have to tell you this, but no matter how loud these sheep chant your name, you, well, guess what, Bill? You're next. That's right, you're next. And I'm not saying you're next in that cute little way where you tell everyone you're next because it's your catchphrase. No, I am telling you right here, right now, you, Bill Goldberg, are next in the evolution of Kevin Owens as Universal Champion.
I think everybody ought to give you a hand for such a wonderful and moving speech, Kevin. And as entertaining as it is, it did nothing but really piss me off. So why wait till Sunday? Let's give Green Bay something to cheer for.
I don't speak Neanderthal very well, but I'm assuming you're saying you want to fight right here, right now. Yeah, you want to go right here, right now. Fine. I'll do you one better. Kevin Owens versus Goldberg right here tonight in a Green Bay street fight. Let's do, oh, wait, wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Green Bay, oh, yeah, Green Bay doesn't deserve to see me fight. But don't you worry, Goldberg. You and I, we are gonna fight this Sunday, and I cannot wait for that moment when the referee counts 1, 2, 3, and I get to stand over you with my title, still Universal Champion, and the only thing you hear is complete and utter silence, because at Fastlane, Bill, trust me, the Goldberg chant dies.
Oh, Sunday at Fastlane, the Universal Championship, and an opportunity to defend that title at WrestleMania is at stake. Kevin Owens defending against Goldberg.
In the words of Goldberg, one spear, one jackhammer, 1, 2, 3.
But in the words of Kevin Owens,